up the bill, and you probably know he's an exception. And I think you have to remember that.
Chief of Staff John Kelly, who was in the room as the president spoke, in response to the border controversy, which the White House concedes has been
misstated.
Porter told White House counsel Don McGahn more than a year ago.
It's time to eat.
Background check for a security clearance might reveal unflattering information, but provided few details. This past
Oh, school today, dude.
Told Kelly that his ex-wives had made accusations that Porter denied. When the abuse allegations became public Tuesday, Kelly made the defense, stating, Rob Porter is a man of true integrity and honor. On Wednesday, photographs surfaced of one of Porter's ex-wives with a black eye. Press Secretary Sarah Sanders that afternoon.
President, Chief of Staff, and the President's
catch up on what? Tater tot. Oh, sorry, forgot.
Women's safety. With the bomb is great on it. That's always the case.
Today in South Korea, Vice President Mike Pence said he became
aware of the accusation.
Come on, eat it. I was appalled when I learned the
Leslie, you should have walked her.